गुड मॉर्निंग एवरीवन. टुडे वी विल फाइंड द वैल्यूज ऑफ ट्रिग्नोमेट्रिक फंक्शंस एट लार्ज एंगल्स. सपोज आई वांट टू फाइंड आउट साइन 240, साइन 330, साइन 765, साइन 1080. सपोज फॉर दीज वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट दिस टॉपिक बिकॉज वी कैन नॉट लर्न वैल्यूज ऑफ दीज एंगल्स. सो वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट दिस टॉपिक. सपोज दिस इज एक्स एक्सिस, दिस इज वाई एक्सिस. सो दिस is in four quadrant. These are four quadrants. So this is first quadrant, this is second quadrant, this is third quadrant, this is fourth quadrant. First quadrant is from 0 to 90. First quadrant is from 0 to 90 or 0 to pi by 2. Second quadrant is 90 to 180 means pi by 2 to pi. Third quadrant is pi to 3 pi by 2 or 180 to 270. And fourth is 270 to 360 or 3 pi by 2 to 2 pi. So in first quadrant, we know that all trigonometric functions are positive. In second, sine and cosecant. Third, tangent and cot. And fourth, cos and secant. Add sugar to coffee. You know about this rule. So in first quadrant, we can write sine 90 minus theta as cos theta. Cos 90 minus theta sine theta. If we will use pi by 2, use pi by 2 or 3 pi by 2, then conversion will be there. Sine function will change into cos. Cos function will change into sine. So look at this. For this, I am giving one example for this. Suppose this is x-axis, this is y-axis. This is x-axis, this is y-axis. And this angle is, it is in first quadrant. This angle is theta and this will be 90 minus theta. Suppose A is this and B is this. And this will be A square plus B square square root. This is hypotenuse. So this is base square plus perpendicular square square root. This is base, this is perpendicular for theta. Now what is sine theta here? Sine theta will be perpendicular upon hypotenuse. It is B upon A square plus B square. A square plus B square square root. So what is sine theta? B upon hypotenuse. Hypotenuse is A square plus B square square root. If you want to find out cos 90 minus theta, suppose this angle is theta, this will be 90 minus theta. I am taking this triangle. In this triangle, this is A, then this will be A. And this is B, so this will be B. So in this triangle, if this is 90 minus theta, so I want to find out suppose cos 90 minus theta. Cos 90 minus theta. Cos 90 minus theta will be base upon hypotenuse. What is base for this? This is base. Not this base, this is base. Because angle ke saath jo side hai, wo base hota hai. So this is base and this is hypotenuse. So B upon A square plus B square square root. So it is cos 90 minus theta. So sine theta is this. Cos theta is this, both are same. So we can write sine theta is cos 90 minus theta and cos sine 90 minus theta will be cos theta. So here, if we will use multiple of pi by 2, odd multiple of pi by 2 means pi by 2 or 3 pi by 2, then conversion will be there. Sine function will change into cos, cos function will change into sine, tangent will change into cot, cot will change into tangent, secant will change into cosecant, cosecant will change into secant. So sine will change into cos. In this way, if sine 90 minus theta, it will be cos theta. For this, in first quadrant, all are positive. So sine 90 minus theta is positive cos theta, cos 90 minus theta is sine theta. Tangent 90 minus theta is cot theta. In the same way, cot, secant and cosecant are there. But in second quadrant is from, if I want to find out sine of 120, so 120 is in second quadrant. How we will find sine 20? So look at this. We can write sine 120 as 90 plus 30 or 180 minus 60. Here theta is acute angle. Theta is acute angle means less than 90. So sine 90 plus theta likh sakte hain ya phir sine 180 minus theta in second quadrant. So sine 90 plus theta, firstly here you have to use two rules. One is that function is positive or negative in that particular quadrant or not. And second is if 90 use then cos theta. 90 use then conversion is there. Sine will change into cos. So 90 plus theta. So if 90 use, sine will change into cos. So here second quadrant sine is positive, so it is plus cos theta. You have to look at this, it is positive, so you will take here positive. Sine is positive, this is sine. Sine is positive in second quadrant, so you will take positive sine here. Cos 90 plus theta, if 90 use cos will change into sine, it is minus sine theta because in second quadrant cos is negative, so it is minus sine theta. Tangent 90 plus theta, it is minus cot theta because in second quadrant tangent is negative, so it is minus cot. Cot 90 plus theta, it is minus tangent theta. Secant 90 plus theta will be minus cosecant theta. Cosecant 90 plus theta will be secant theta because in second quadrant cosecant is positive, so it will be secant theta. Same here, if we will use 180 minus theta, अगर हम 180 का यूज करते हैं या 360 का यूज करते हैं, देन साइन विल चेंज, साइन विल नॉट चेंज इनटू कोस, साइन विल बी साइन, कोस विल बी कोस, क्लियर? टेंजेंट विल बी टेंजेंट. सो साइन 180 माइनस थीटा इज साइन थीटा बिकॉज इन सेकेंड क्वाड्रेंट साइन इज पॉजिटिव, सो वी कैन राइट साइन थीटा, पॉजिटिव साइन थीटा. कोस 180 माइनस थीटा, कोस विल नॉट चेंज, इट विल बी कोस. And cos is negative in second quadrant, so it is minus cos theta. Tangent 180 minus theta, minus tangent theta. Cot 180 minus theta is minus cot theta. Secant 180 minus theta is minus secant theta. Cosecant 180 minus theta, is, it is in second quadrant, so it is positive. So cosecant theta. Suppose I want to find out sine 2 pi by 3. 2 pi by 3 is 120. So it lies in second quadrant. So I will write sine pi minus pi by 3. Pi minus pi by 3. Pi is 180 and it is 60. So 180 minus 60. So we will write in radian measure. So pi minus pi by 3. So sine pi minus theta. Here sine pi minus theta. Sine will same, function will same, and sine is positive because it is second quadrant and sine is positive. So it is sine theta, sine pi by 3, and sine pi by 3 value is root 3 by 2. Sine 60 value is root 3 by 2. Same here, we can write here 90 plus 30. 90 is pi by 2 and 30 is pi by 6. So we can write 2 pi by 3 as sine pi by 2 plus pi by 6. It will be cos pi by 6. And cos pi by 6 is root 3 by 2. So both are same. You can find sin pi 2 pi by 3 by this way or this way. Now come to third quadrant. Third quadrant is from 180 to 270 or pi to 3 pi by 2. Pi to 3 pi by 2. Then we will write angle pi plus theta or 3 pi by 2 minus theta. Kya likhenge? Pi plus theta or 3 pi by 2 minus theta. So look here. You can write here pi and here 3 pi by 2. 180 at the place of 180 you will write pi and 270 place you will write 3 pi by 2. So sine 180 plus theta, you are using 180. So if 180, then function will not change. Function will not change. But here in third quadrant sine is negative. So we will take minus sine here. Only tangent and cot are positive. So we will take positive sine in the front of tangent and cot. Rest of are negative. So sine 180 plus theta minus sine theta. Cos 180 plus theta, it is in second, third quadrant. So we will take minus sine because cos is negative. And 180 ka use kar rahe hai, to cos cos hi rahega. To yahan do cheeze aapko learn karni hai. One is एंगल सॉरी साइन माइनस आना चाहिए या प्लस आना चाहिए, कौन से क्वाड्रेंट में है. प्लस अगर 180 का यूज कर रहे हैं तो फंक्शन चेंज नहीं होगा, अगर 90 या 270 का यूज कर रहे हैं तो फंक्शन चेंज होगा. यानी 180 और 360 का यूज कर रहे हैं तो फंक्शन चेंज नहीं होगा, बट 90 और 270 पर फंक्शन चेंज होगा. सो cos pi plus theta, it is minus cos theta. Tangent pi plus theta in third quadrant, it is tangent theta because tangent is positive in third quadrant and 180 का use कर रहे हैं तो tangent क्या रहेगा, tangent. Same here, cot 180 plus theta is cot theta. Secant 180 plus theta is minus secant theta because in third quadrant secant is negative. Cosecant 180 plus theta is also minus cosecant theta. But look here, sine 270 minus theta, we are using 3 pi by 2. Odd multiple of pi by 2, then sine function will change. Function will change. Sine change into cos. So sine 270 minus theta, it is cos theta, but in third quadrant sine is negative, so minus sine here. Cos is negative also, minus sine here. Cos will change into sine. Same tangent will change into cot. tangent is positive in third quadrant, so we will take positive sign. Cot 270 minus theta also tangent theta. Secant 270 minus theta, it is cosecant theta but minus, because in third quadrant secant is negative and cosecant is also negative, it will be minus secant theta, minus secant theta. Suppose you want to find out cosecant 240 degree, cosecant 240. So we can write cosecant 180 plus 60 or cosecant 270 minus 30. So if cosecant 180 plus theta, 180 है तो cosecant ही रहेगा and it is 60, cosecant 60 and third quadrant cosecant is minus, so we will take minus. So cosecant 60, sin 60 is root 3 by 2, then cosecant 60 is minus 2 by root 3. Is it okay? Same here, cosecant 270 minus theta, it is cosecant 270. 270 means cosecant will change into secant. So it is secant 30. But sine is also minus here because cosecant is negative in third quadrant. So minus secant 30. And we know that cos 30 value is root 3 by 2. So secant 30 value is minus 2 by root 3. Same here, you can find by this way or this way. In the same way, you can find other angles also, other values of angle at these angles. Now look at fourth quadrant. Fourth quadrant is from 3 pi by 2 to 2 pi or 270 degree to 360 degree. So we will write 270 plus theta or 360 minus theta. If sine 270 plus theta means 3 pi by 2 plus theta, in fourth quadrant sine is negative, so it is minus cos theta, because 270 then sine change into cos, cos change into sine. In fourth quadrant cos is positive, so we will take positive sign here, sin theta. इसको देखना है आपने, इसको नहीं देखना, cos को देखना है. Cos is positive, so we will take positive sign. Tangent is negative in fourth quadrant, so it will be minus cot theta. It will be minus tangent theta. Same, it will be cosecant theta, because cos and secant are positive, so we will take positive sign in front of them. So cosecant 270 plus theta, it is minus secant theta. Is it clear? Now sin 360 minus theta, if we are using 360 or 2 pi, then sin will same sin function sin rahega, cos function cos, so it is sin theta. But in fourth quadrant sin is negative, so it is minus sin theta. Same here, cos is positive, it is cos theta. Tangent is negative, so it is minus tangent theta. Cot is negative, it is minus cot theta. Secant is positive, it is secant theta. And cosecant is negative, so it will be minus cosecant theta. In the same way, I want to find out value of sine 330 degree. So sine 330, we can write sine 270 plus 60, 3 pi by 2 plus pi by 3. Okay, pi by 3 pi by 2 plus pi by 3. So it is sin 270 का यूज कर रहे हैं तो cos आ जाएगा, but sin is negative in fourth quadrant, so it is minus cos 60, and minus cos 60 value is 1 by 2. So its value is 1 by minus 1 by 2. And in the same way, if I want to find out sin 330 by using sin 360 degree angle, so we can write sin 360 minus 30. 330 को हम लिख सकते हैं 360 minus 30. And in fourth quadrant, sin is negative, so minus, but sin function will same. No conversion is there, function will same. So it is sin 30. And we know that sin 30 value is 1 by 2. So answer is same. You can find by this way or this way. Now I am finding some angle trigonometric functions at some angle. So looking at question number 6, sin 765. We have to find out sin 765. Here 765 means here one revolution of 360, other one revolution more of 360, so it is 720. And 720 plus 45, this angle will lie in first quadrant. This angle will lie in first quadrant. Then how we will find this? Look, if 765, then divide 765, it is more than 360. Divide this number by 360. 362s are 720. It is 45 remainder. So we can write 765 is equal to 360 into 2 plus 45. So 2 into 360 plus 45. And we know that 2 and pi plus theta is sine theta. Agar aapko formula kiya tha aapne, sine 2 n pi plus theta, it is sine theta. N can be 1, n can be 2, n can be 3. It is, here n is 2. 2 into 2 pi. Here n is 2 because 2 into 2 pi here. Then sine 2 into 2 pi plus theta, it is sine theta. Okay, so it is sine 45. Sine 45 value is 1 by root 2. Sine 45 value is 1 by root 2. Now, taking 7th question. Cosecant minus 1410. We want to find out value of this. And we know that cosecant of minus theta is minus cosecant theta. So minus ko hum bahar la sakte hain. Cosecant of minus theta we can write minus cosecant theta because sine of minus theta is minus sine theta here. Then minus is outside. 1410 divide by 360 because this angle is more than 360, then divide by 360. 363 is a 1080. Then 330 will remainder. So we can write 1410 is equal to 360 into 3 plus 330. Is it okay? And there are 3 revolutions plus theta, then angle is theta here minus cosecant theta because it is 2 pi into 3. 3 into 2 pi plus theta, then angle will be same. And 330 we can find cosecant 330 by using cosecant 360 minus 30 or 270 plus 60. So 360 minus theta. If 360 we are using 360, then function will be same. Function will be same. But in fourth quadrant, cosecant is negative. So it is minus cosecant theta. Theta is 30. And we know that cosecant 30 value is 2. And minus into minus plus. So answer is 2. Now take one more example here. Suppose 8th question. In 8th question, tangent 19 pi by 3 in the form of radian. So we can write here. Firstly, look at this. 3 ka multiple dekho kya aega? 18. 18 plus 18 pi plus pi likh sakte hai isko. So I am writing 19 pi as 18 pi plus pi. Firstly, we will look at this. If it is multiple of 3 plus something, so first write down. So it is 18 pi plus 3 plus pi upon 3. Divide separately. It is 6 pi plus pi by 3. 6 pi plus pi by 3. And here it is sine tangent of 3 into 2 pi plus pi by 3. So 3 revolution of 2 pi. That means tangent this plus theta, tangent 2 n pi plus theta is tangent theta. And we know that tangent pi by 3 value is root 3. Tangent pi by 3 is root 3. So this is answer. Now one more question I am taking, 9th question. Sine of minus theta. Sine of minus theta. We can take minus outside. We can take minus outside. Or you can do by this way also. Aapko pata hai 12 pi. 11 minus 11 pi ko aap kya likh sakte hain? Minus 11 pi ko minus 12 pi plus pi likh sakte hain upon 3. You can write this, but or you can write this minus 11 pi by 3. Agar main isme 4 pi add kar dun, aapko pata hai sin 2 n pi plus theta is sin theta. Here theta is negative. थीटा क्या है यहां पर? माइनस 11 पाई बाई 3. सो इट विल बी साइन ऑफ माइनस थीटा. सो इट इज एन 2 एन पाई. आई एम राइटिंग हियर 4 पाई. एन के प्लेस पर 2 ले सकते हैं तो 4 पाई लिख सकते हैं. साइन 4 पाई माइनस सेम. सो इट विल बी साइन ऑफ माइनस एंगल. सो टेक एलसीएम. इट विल बी 12 पाई माइनस 11 पाई अपॉन 3. सो इट इज साइन पाई बाई 3. And sin pi by 3, after solving this, we will get sin pi by 3. And sin pi by 3 is root 3 by 2. Sin 60 is root 3 by 2. So this is answer.